Is it started?
Yes. What do you have here?
I actually did something today.
What did you do?
I put new tubes in this Sun's Era. 6L6s, baby. Everybody else is using computers. I'm still using vacuum tubes.
Whoa.
How's that? I even opened this one up so you can see them in action. See how they line up? Those are EL84s. That's what's in a Marshall. And the big ones over there, that's what's usually in a Fender. Did you know that?
I did not know that.
Now you learned something. Yeah, be very careful with that thing off there because there's a lot of energy back there. Pretty nifty.
Mm-hmm.
You want to see some guitars? Look out, Lucy.
Hi, Peppers. Hi, baby. Wait, have they seen our dogs yet? They've seen Lucy.
No.
Hi, babies.
Hi, Lulu.
This is Lucy. Wait, hold on. Lucy. And then use Peppers. And then, I don't know where the other ones are. They're somewhere. I hear Bella. I hear Bella.
Come here.
Hi, baby. Hi. And then Daisy is somewhere.
Oh, we got to tell the cool story, man.
Tell the story,
yep,
man.
Something cool happened. So, we posted that video, the one with me and her sitting in the truck talking.
Yes.
And somebody pointed out the Jake the Snake story. Did you know that? Somebody pointed it out, so we went back through the video several times.
Mm-hmm.
And the more that we watched it, it was more and more funny, wasn't it?
Yeah.
It was hilarious. So, we decided to send it to Jake the Snake's people, so I got on his website, and I found a contact, and we sent it to him, and we got a reply. So
that's crazy.
Yeah, they may be using it on their social media, which is so cool. That's like the coolest thing that's ever happened to me.
I know. Oh.
What are they yapping about?
I don't know.
But yeah, that's our cool lore today.
Yep. Oh, brother.
Anyway, we had to shut the dogs up. They were barking at the neighbor dogs. So today we're going to do a mega epic jam.
Whoa.
A mega epic jam.
Jedi level?
No, I'm not Jedi level on this one.
Okay. But it'll be close.
It's Stevie. We're going to do a Stevie song. We're going to do Lenny.
Okay.
If we're gonna be YouTubers, we gotta find somebody to beef with. Who are we gonna beef with?
I don't know.
You wanna beef with Taylor Swift?
No!
Why?
Why would you beef with
her? Maybe we can make a business deal.
We're not at the level to be kids yet.
How popular we would get if she said you came after us? Because we started beef with her?
She has too many people beefing with her.
Exactly. It would, what do they call it? Exposure.
I guess.
Let's do a super duper mega jam tonight. You know what that is?
No. But I guess I'm about to see.
Yeah. We're gonna jam with Stevie Ray. Not with the backing track, but with Stevie. And we do this respectfully.
Yes, of course.
Yeah. We're not playing over Stevie, we're playing with Stevie, okay?
Correct.
This is the live...
Thank you so very, very much.
How do you say that? Live at El Matambo.
It's a thing.
This is
gotta love my lovely wife. It's a thing that goes out to her. Always. It's entitled Lenny.
I was listening for the 60 cycle home. Right there.
I
Not bad.